Hey, I'm Miss Booty with a D, and class is now in session.
And I'm Josh. Yeah, I'm a superhero.
We're gonna help you guys figure out what you're into sexually and how to be confident in asking for it.
Oh, I feel so wrong, but yet so right.
The best thing you can do is give your partner peace of mind, and what better way to do that than with a...
condoms.
And once they know they're safe, let them know the worst thing that can possibly happen is they don't like it. Then you tell them to stop. But the best thing that can happen, your sex life could ascend to a whole other level.
The hell is it? It's like a missile or something.
It does have a mission. Underground mission.
So you put this in your...
Oh, yeah.
Hold on to this. For a girl.
I figured.
And this is where you can playfully use your safe words to stop anything you may not like. Mine is pantalones.
What does that mean?
Pantalones?
Yes.
Oh, that means pants in Spanish.
Oh, I like that.
Pantalones, 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 please, pantalones!
There can be a lot of insecurities about sex, and we want to make sure we empower, not minimize our sexual partners. They have to be assured that you're not looking for more because they are less. So try using a compliment sandwich.
Oh, that's when you give constructive criticism and sandwich it with positivity, right?
Oh, that's right, Josh. Hey, I super loved it when you did X.
Well, maybe next time we could try Y.
But why is that?
To make X even better, maybe?
Oh.
Oh, baby, we're fulfilling all the ABCs. We're going back to school. I think I need some detention, maybe some extra credit.
Okay, that's enough. I'm out of sounds.
Yeah,
I'm out of sounds. Over 82% of the population has some kind of kinky fantasy. Whatever yours is, let it go, boo.
I think I fall into the other 18%. Like, my fantasy is just being comfortable at home. And that's okay.
Definitely okay. As long as you're wearing this costume.
Oh, I'm definitely wearing this costume. So don't fear your fantasy, live your dreams.
And let condoms give you the confidence to go there. Experimenting is less nerve-wracking when you are being safe. So use a condom every time.
Responsible AF.